ChronoSync 4.8 adds more than 50 enhancements that focus on ease of use, task management, streamlined scheduling, and safeguarding your data. This video focuses on four significant new features that contribute to making this the best version of ChronoSync yet. ChronoSync is an exceptionally powerful and flexible tool, but it can be a bit daunting at times. To combat this, ChronoSync 4.8 introduces assistants, which make harnessing all that power a breeze. From the ChronoSync organizer, simply choose the assistant that matches the task you would like to perform. Here we are creating a bi-directional synchronization between two computers. The assistant asks for the left folder, and then asks us for the right. A few more questions, and before you know it, we are running our bi-directional synchronization. Assistants can perform more complex tasks too. Here we are creating a backup to a disk image. The assistant will create the disk image for us, size it based on our source data, and encrypt it if we so choose. Even bootable backups are simple to create. The assistant will format and encrypt our destination hard drive if we tell it to. Advanced and novice users alike will appreciate the power of modifier assistants. While similar to creators, they allow the batch modification of existing tasks. For example, if we wanted to modify the error handling characteristics of multiple tasks, we would invoke the error handling assistant. Simply choose which tasks to modify. Select which error handling options we want to change, and apply those changes to the selected tasks, all without ever having to open the individual task editor windows. With ChronoSync 4.8, scheduling tasks have never been easier. For batch scheduling, just use the assistant. Select the task to schedule and choose a simple interval at which to execute them. For more advanced options, use the more traditional schedule task editor. This has been completely revamped in ChronoSync 4.8. Scheduling is broken down into three categories: simple interval, advanced interval, and event triggered. The simple interval is all new and provides the most common options you would need. The advanced interval matches the more traditional schedule editor. You have finer grain control and can specify multiple runs per hour and at odd intervals. Event-triggered schedules don't run on an interval, but instead are triggered when a certain event occurs. All the standard events are listed, but ChronoSync 4.8 adds a new one. When a file system change is made, we'll monitor the files beneath your left or right target. When one of them changes, it will trigger the task to run. It's the perfect feature for those who refuse to live on a schedule. An often overlooked component of many backup strategies is validating your data. When you run a task, ChronoSync will complete the job and indicate that all your data has been backed up. But what about the data that was previously backed up? Is there some low-level file system corruption or bit rot that has damaged your backup files? The new validator function is designed to bring you peace of mind. When invoked, it will perform a byte-for-byte comparison of your source data against your backup data. Even file metadata is analyzed. Run it periodically to ensure that your backups are intact and that no precious data will ever be lost. Version 4.8 is the latest in a long history of major updates for ChronoSync. As always, this update is completely free for registered users. No user is ever left behind.